A game with good game mechanics based on physics is a hard thing to realize. Putting a very likable theme on such a game is an even harder job. Sleepwalker managed both tasks with bravure. And even though the controls consist of just the A button, there's quite some diversion in the gameplay. The Sleepwalker walks around until he hits the next wall. Then he just slumbers away into sweet dreams. If you press A, he wakes a little bit and starts walking again. If he is already walking, then pressing A makes him change the direction. This works even when he is flying through the air, and this mechanism is enough to make interesting and fun puzzles. If you are stuck, and this happens sometimes, since our little sleepwalker tends to get himself into places you can't get out of, then the X button resets the level and the game continues without any loading times. This gives a good pace and you never get bored. Good games always end too fast. But I finished Sleepwalker in under 30 minutes. This is a downside. If you're not willing to pay for a short game, then even the 80 points asked might be too much. But I would say the game is worth its points, even if it is a bit short. Hopefully, Sleepwalker 2 will be longer.